Good evening. I'm Kristin Emery in the KDKA-TV Weather Center. We are looking at the end to what was a great Saturday. Did you get a chance to enjoy the sunshine and warm temperatures? We made it up to a high of 48 officially, according to the National Weather Service in Pittsburgh. Some folks top 50 degrees, though. Not quite as warm tomorrow, but still pretty mild. We should definitely stay close to 40 for an afternoon high Sunday. Normal high this time of year, by the way, is 36. So here are your headlines. A pleasant night ahead, clouds but dry on Sunday, and then Monday looks pretty good to start, but we do have some rain and even some snow showers in the forecast this week. So here's your 24-hour temperature trend, not dropping off very much tonight, only lows in the mid to lower 30s, very mild. And then the long-range trend, if you like the mild weather, this next couple of days is for you, but if you like the colder weather, just get ready, because the second half of January, all the long-range models point to us cooling down. Could happen as early as Wednesday or Thursday, as we have a front dropping in. Could give us some snow showers, high temperatures, highs only in the lower to mid-30s. So this model showing a little milder air, but it looks like we'll get back to more normal, seasonable January temperatures just as we end the next week. But until then, dry weather for the rest of the night. Enjoy the rest of your Saturday and a nice dry start to Sunday. We'll have the latest details coming up at 10 o'clock on Pittsburgh CW and at 11 o'clock on KDKA. Have a great night.